A simple feeling that I can't seem to shake. Oh my love, you drive me crazy in the loveliest way. I stay up all night just thinking about the things that you say. I call your phone and hope to hear your voice, and all over again I am in love. Make me fall in love, why don't you just make me fall in love again? I can't deny it, I'm in love. I walk through this familiar scene with flowers blooming, sun that's shining through the leaves and the trees. Don't like to ask too many questions, say to complicate things. So baby, won't you help me understand just what it means to be in love, in love, in love, oh in love. I can't deny it, I'm in love.
So it's officially the week before midterms, and we're going to tackle each day as it comes. So today, I don't have any classes in the morning, and I'm on my way to meet a couple of friends to do a product shoot for a new product we're selling. Emmy's going to be modeling our new set on Babe Boxers, which, by the way, is a small clothing business that I run with my sister.
Just walk through the arch without paying attention, which you're not supposed to do because apparently if you do that, it's either bad luck or you don't graduate. I kind of forgot which one it is. After this, I'm going to a cafe. What'd you guys get?
Dolce
Loca
with
soda. That sounds good.
Iced oca latte.
Yum. Okay, hi. It's Wednesday. The weather's actually really nice outside today. Well, nice for New York. It's like 53, I think. I was up until 2 last night struggling to finish, or not struggling, I started really late, but I was trying to turn in my problem set today. I tried to get as much sleep as I could, woke up at 10, and now I'm just gonna pack up all my stuff and we're gonna go to campus and the library. It's been so long since I've been on campus in any of my vlogs ever since freshman year, and I can't wait to go back to the library. Okay, so unfortunately my favorite area to study is closed, which is fine because I wanted to show you guys the upper levels anyway. Okay, so a bunch of places are actually closed. I'm just wandering around. Boats goes in a square, so you kind of have to walk around in a square to like cross around each floor. But yeah, I'm not sure where's open right now. Oh, that room is open. 2 floors down. Okay, we got a spot. I love the show, but I won't see the second season. It won't be the same when my favorite person leaving. So we have a long day of studying ahead of us. There are a bunch of lecture notes that I have to take and important readings that I have to catch up on and a few things I have to submit. I really got to do well on these midterms, so I'm hoping I'll pull through. Then crumbles like a rose and decomposes in the ground.
It's tragic, I suppose, like dominoes, how it goes down. The teardrops on the clothes have been knocked all over the ground. But fear not, there's no fear, my dear, cause here it all works out. The clothes will dry, the tears will disappear, and from the ground a rose will rise, and from the skies the sun will break the clouds. A rose will rise, and blue skies will surround.
Eyes blue like the Atlantic, and I'm going down like the Titanic. Eyes blue like the Atlantic, and I'm going down, going down.
Okay. Unfortunately, that was less productive than I hoped. I'm gonna go to Emmy's apartment right now. So I'm gonna go meet Emmy again and keep studying for a while in her building. But I'm gonna take a short break now first and pick up some food. There's so much food around here. It's literally one of my favorite things about this area. So we made it to the end of the day. I'm walking home now. It's really pretty outside. Outside.
This is not the direction of the dog park.
It is.
This is the direction of my house.
That way. This is where we came from.
This is the direction in which way I sleep.
But he's right. And I know it's hard to
it feels like a different New York when the weather's really good. But I'm at the dog park. It's like one of my favorite places to de-stress. I'm at Stuyvesant Dog Park. One day I really want a dog here. I don't think it'll be anytime soon though. So the weather was almost 70 degrees today and everyone came outside to chill, and it was a really nice and unexpected pause from studying and the midterms coming up ahead. Right by the fountain, which hasn't really been on in a while, probably because of the weather. But yeah, I got my Starbucks and I see Samson and his friends playing spike ball. So I'm gonna go say hi. It's not really like a Friday because midterms, stress, yay. The weather is super nice outside again. It was like 70 yesterday. I had classes this morning. I had plans to go to Bob's today again. I have to work on a set of like essay responses for a midterm that's due on Tuesday. And I have another midterm exam for econ on Wednesday. I'm about to pack my stuff, iced coffee, you already know, and tonight I'm going to dinner, I think. Then we're gonna go over to Emmy's place after, which is like 2 blocks away from Bob's, so it's perfect. Now we're gonna walk over to campus. Okay, so now we're pretty much down to the final grind. All I have is this Friday and then the weekend to finish up my studying. I'm so beyond excited to get these midterms over with. I wanted to show you guys what Washington Square Park looks like right now because it's super lively and the weather's nice.
Till